Okay, you guys ready? See one of the most fabulous sights to me. Look at that. Look at that wall. That is crazy. How cool that is. If we climb up here on these rocks and get up here, experience that work of art firsthand. How beautiful is that? Man, unbelievable. That is absolutely incredible. That is an incredible work of art. You know, I'm still a little winded today. You know, I do suggest we're going to do this stuff. You know, June's probably not the time that you want to do this. But you know what? I'm glad I did it. I needed to do it. I needed to get back up here and experience that wall and all its glory, because that is one fabulous wall right there. Look at that. What is it, 16 feet? Maybe 18, 20 feet? How incredible that is. I can't ever get over that. I can't ever get over that. It's a big, big deal to me. There's these places that exist like this. Not a cloud in the sky today. No help from Mother Nature today. Now, here is a rock full of shards. And, you know, leave the shards where they lay. I don't say don't pick them up, but leave them where they lay. I like looking at them. But then lay them back where they were. But then on these, and look at that can. How old is that dude? That is ancient. Well, probably pot hunters. Tell you what, pretty difficult day up here with the heat. Man, it's pretty tough when you get on these rocks. Look at that wall. Gonna get over here and take a break. I'm definitely feeling it today. Wow. Oh. Pretty incredible, man. I normally don't. I'm not feeling this heat, but today I'm feeling it. Whew. Ain't a lot of shade up here either. Ain't a lot of trees. Take a break and I'll get back with you in a minute after I get some water in me. Tell you what, normally I do not feel the ill effects from the heat. Pretty rarely do I feel that. But today, I'll be honest with you, I'm really drained today. I'm better get in better shape than this. I can't let my enemies see me weak. But I just need to take the time to just really sit down and get rehydrated. Got the big bottles today. Man, this rock I'm sitting on is, woo, extremely hot, man. But, tell you what, don't do this in this heat. Most people should not do this in this heat. But, I will get hydrated back up and I will finish my exploration. I'm already feeling a little better right now. I just needed to get rested up. So these locations do have signs up, which is good, showing that these are archaeological sites. It's a great ruin, it really is. It's a fabulous place. One of my favorites. Well, no, it is my favorite. Looky there. Right there on the ground. How cool is that? This place is just magical. Again, this is my favorite location. I love this place. Number one so far. There's some cool places, but now last time I come here, I went straight up the face, right up the gut. Ow, that hurt my feet or legs. Look at this view. How crazy is that? This place is incredible. Last time I went straight up this ridge. I don't suggest that. I do not suggest that option. Look at that wall. Wow. Tell you what, our audio might be a little trash, but I'm enjoying it. Man, that feels good. Look at that fire down there though. Almost looks like somebody's down there with my truck. I hope I'm seeing things. Wow, how incredible is this? You know, I've got my second wind. Thank goodness. Got my second wind. Ready to do a little more exploring through here. Let's take a look at these fabulous walls. It's going to be difficult staying off of them, but we're not going to walk on them. We're going to stay off of them. Look at that wall there. How crazy is that? How beautiful is that? That is fabulous. There's a couple trails through here that I can get through without going on the walls. Thank goodness. Look at that. I tell you what, this is an incredible, fabulous place. It doesn't get any better than this, folks. Telling you what, this is unreal. Absolutely unreal. Coming across here, experiencing this. Now, let's take care of this place. You know, let's experience it, but let's take care of it. Because this is an incredible location. tell you what, this is not spectacular. I don't know what spectacular is. Look at that. The thickness of those walls, that's why they stood for hundreds of years. Tell you what, it doesn't get any better than this, I'm telling you. You know, of all the places I've seen, this is definitely the most special place I've ever been. I'm overwhelmed when I come up here. This would have been such a massive structure when it was in operation. It would have been incredible. Unreal. That rounded arch wall there is absolutely a work of art. It's a work of art. You know, I always get a little overwhelmed when I come up here. It's a pretty incredible place. Probably one of the, again, my most favorite place. And I think about the ancients that lived up here. Look at this grassland up here where they probably would have grown their crops. You know, I always wondered if over there there's more. There's petroglyphs all over this area over here. This high grass is pretty incredible. Really an astonishing place. You know, the place looks exactly as it did, you know, the last time I was up here. Saw zero damage. I saw zero trash. You know, I did see some in the parking lot. I saw some water bottles. Didn't see anything up here at all. Everything up here was pretty clean, just as I remember the last time. And I know people have come up here. I see it. So the people that's come up here since I've been up here, and since I videotaped this, has come up here and done exactly what we hoped they would do. And that was to enjoy it and take care of it. And they evidently enjoyed it and took care of it. So what's that say to the world out there? You know, says a lot to me. Says an absolute lot to me. Let's start thinking about heading down. You know, mainly just because of the heat. And it's a pretty treacherous hike down, but I would like to kind of go along that ridge and see what's over here. So we'll work our way through here. Man, thank goodness for good shoes today. I tell you what, makes it just a little easier. Look at this ridge rock right here. Isn't that cool? That is really cool. Let's creep on over here. Pretty incredible stuff. Tell you what, you know, the last thing John told me was, when I got off the phone with him, was, is be smart. And I kind of lied to him, told him I would, but better not lie to him. And the great spirit's telling me that it's intact, everything's good, it's been taken care of. Now, start working your way back down this hill. And, you know, I'm going to listen to him. And I'm going to start working down through here. And if you can tell, a little short of breath today. The heat's definitely played a factor in me being a little winded. Sorry about the audio you might be getting. But, you know, that's kind of part of what we do. So I'm going to work my way back over here. Take a look at that ridge real quick. And we're going to work our way through here. You know, most people don't realize that on most of these trails, you know, the difficulty is not going up. The difficulty is coming down. And a lot of reason for that. You know, you're tired, one. Two, you know, the rocks coming down, you can seem to, you don't get the same placement you do going up. You know, this hike is definitely not for the faint of heart. It is definitely not for the faint of heart. One thing you want to try to make sure that is, you're not heading towards any cliffs. You know, you get yourself in a situation with this loose soil, you get yourself in a ton of trouble. And we're going to try to avoid tons of trouble today. Stay off the cliffs. I have got damn good hiking shoes on, because I'm telling you what, this is a journey. I think I'm on the right trail now, though. I think I came up through there. Well, you know what? Got in an area pretty difficult. Took a spill, not a bad one. Camera took more damage than I did. But, well, just good to show you. You know, you get up there, you do your deal, you think you're home safe because you're done, and you know, all you got to do is the downhill, and, that's horse crap. My gut says to do it. We better do it. Man, I never thought it'd be worse going down than up. Ever did I think that. It is extremely stressful. I'm pretty beat, so I've got to be real careful because of that. So all we got to do is walk down through here. We should get on that trail, go back through the fire area, and that should get us to the air condition. The smell. It's where we were. Just come up that extreme. Wow. Whew. trying to get my she back. You know, I'm glad I'm on my last, hopefully my last. Well, I can tell you, I've definitely had enough today. No second location today. I'm totally spent, and I appreciate you guys coming along. I don't know how hot it got to be, but man, it's hot. And you should pick a cooler time to do this if you're gonna do this. What a great hike though. Pretty brutal. A lot worse coming down than going up. You know, if you like this content, please like, please subscribe. If you wanna help keep these public lands open, please donate to Patreon. That's what we're about, making sure that we can all enjoy this. What a great adventure today. I'm glad you came along. Man, I am gonna get in the truck. There it is. I'm gonna get the air conditioner on. I'm gonna let it blow cold. And I'm gonna hope that the 17 is open. But either way, I'll be in the air conditioner. So man, let's get the hell out of here. I think I've had enough. Have a little water. Let's go home today. Thanks for coming along. It's been awesome. There's where we were. Blood, sweat, and tears, that we got there. See you guys later. Take care. Thanks for coming along.